everybody today?
Good! Good. Yay.
Hi everyone, it's good to see you all here this morning.
Sunday salutations everyone. What's happening? And even more to the point, who's the PWHBSSHTTHHTTCTTNTL?
PWHBSSHLTTHHTTCTTNTL?
Person who has been studying so hard that they haven't had time to come to TMT lately.
Come on, that's just Randy.
Oh.
He's here by a special invitation. Besides, all are welcome here anyway, because today is Gratitude Sunday, where we celebrate things that we're grateful for in honor of Thanksgiving. And we're grateful for everyone involved in our college group and this college-age skit. So we invited everyone to be up here this morning.
As long as he keeps quiet.
Larry!
Well, you do have to admit, computer engineering majors can be a bit obnoxious, if you know what I mean. Always thinking they know everything about yottabytes and nuclear fission. On top of that, being so young and smiley. After all, smiling is Pastor Dave's job.
Which is why he's called Smiling Dave.
Would you two please be quiet? You're not being very welcoming. Now, say something nice to Randy.
Hi, Randy. Thanks for stopping by and smiling. Do it again sometime. Bye.
No, you can stay. We're about to play TGIF, and you can play too.
TGIF, as in thank God it's Friday, but it's not Friday.
TGIF, as in the I'm grateful for game.
The I'm grateful for game, but wouldn't that be TIGF instead of TGIF?
Yeah, but would you play a game you've never heard of before?
Well, I guess the only reason I play bridge is because I drive across one once in a while. Anyway, how do you play TGIF?
It's easy. You just take turns saying something that you're grateful for.
Well, that sounds easy.
Ah, but it has to be something no one here has ever heard someone say they were thankful for before.
The point of the game is to stretch the boundaries of thankfulness. You know, as one of those occasional homework assignments from the pulpit.
Everyone can be thankful for their family, and their friends, and their pets, and this college-age kid. But it takes imagination to be thankful for
1,500 per square inch.
1,500 what?
1,500 per square inch. Hairs, that is. That's the density of my luxurious hair. The human average is 1,250. But I've never been average at anything. Anyway, I'm thankful for my luxurious tresses. People do find it quite remarkable, especially wig makers, who are always stopping me on the street and asking me if they can buy my hair. And I'll bet you've never heard anyone say that before. Who's next?
Me!
I thought I was going to keep quiet.
Let's see. I know. How about 840?
Is that the density of hair on your head?
No, it's the number of hours that I've been in classes at MSU. And I'm grateful for my education here, and the support of all my professors, and the vision of those who created MSU in the first place.
Let's see. My turn. I'm thankful for the letter L.
The letter L?
Yeah, the letter L. Because without it, instead of being Levi, I'd be Evi. And that just sounds weird. And besides that, instead of praying to Lord Jesus, we'd be praying to Lord Jesus. And that sounds foreign, somehow. And how would we LOL when text messaging without L's? Instead of laugh out loud, it would just be app out loud.
Boy.
Good one, Levi. Well, I guess it's my turn. I'm thankful for all this congregation. What?
We've heard that one before.
Oh, okay then. I'm thankful for this church. But I am. Oh, all right. Then I'm grateful for God's love, holding us all so tight. This is ridiculous. I'm not going to sit here and make up some weird little bizarro thing to say that I'm thankful for just because of this silly game.
Sorry, McKenna. We've heard you complain like that before, too.
Well, then, When I look around me here, it reminds me of how grateful for I am to live here in Bozeman. Wait until I'm finished before y'all judge. I'm grateful to live in this beautiful place and to be a member of this church and our college group, which has meant so much to me the past few years, because this place, where God's love shines around us like sun on the snow, and where kids grow up loved, and where we share that love with this community and around the world, I'm grateful to be in a place where we can all grab hands like this and support each other, and to be thankful for God's many gifts to us. And I'm thankful for that I can end this with a prayer that the hills are alive with the sound of music. Now I bet that y'all have never heard a thankful end like that before.
Yeah, good one, McKenna. And we're thankful for all that too. And for you, and our whole TNT, and our leaders, and everyone here. And for the chance to be saying this together again.
And now, is this going to be another great day to give God thanks or what?